Right. Try again on this fish. I've touched the bottom before. Just give me a length, right? Now my line's wrapped around me fly rod. Right. Oh, it's underneath my indicator there. It's just too much to his left. That's too much to his left as well. That's a better cast. Well, I got the cast in the right spot. Got him on. Right, better get up below, haven't I? Oh! Bloody hell, he's strong. It was that big. It's got the current, of course. I put a red indicator on today. You had to see with the glare. There's only 2 days left before the season ends. Watch me pack. Right, got my net out anyway. There's a trouble with these bloody packs, they've got so many straps on them. It's not a huge fish. Be about 4 or 5 pounder maybe. I didn't hesitate on my flies anyway. Half an hour ago it was covered in fog here. Couldn't see bugger all. The beach in him, yeah. Get him on the beach. Don't like going to war chasing them because it just scares them away. Oh, my indicator's dropped down as well. It's quite a nice fish. Oh, it's a nice fish. Bloody hell, fat as anything. There it is. Nice fish.